Gervonta "Tank" Davis is poised for a powerful comeback. His coach, Kenny Ellis, has warned Frank Martin that Tank is planning a knockout for their June 15th bout. However, renowned boxing trainer Robert Garcia predicts a closely contested fight, acknowledging that Frank Martin will be one of Tank's most formidable opponents to date.
"I've done a great job with him. This is probably the most talented, probably going to be the most difficult one that he faces.
He's a pretty complete fighter, Frank Martin.
Yes.
He has everything.
Frank Martin, a Detroit boxer, has gained significant support, including encouragement from Errol Spence, as he prepares for his first high-profile fight.
"Him getting his hand raised, I mean, I feel like he's the most skilled, talented fighter that Tank ever fought."
The highly anticipated July 15th fight between Tank Davis and Frank Martin has fans eager to see if Tank will dominate like he has in recent bouts, or if Frank will pull off an upset. Tank, a two-division champion, returns to the ring after a year-long hiatus, and his team has been meticulously preparing by studying Frank's skull density and identifying potential target areas. Tank's coach, Kenny Ellis, has been vocal about their findings, highlighting Frank's thin zygomatic bone and maxillary sinus, which could be exploited during the fight. Tank has a history of inflicting damage, having broken opponents' bones in previous fights, and has even injured his own trainer during training. Ellis has also pointed out Frank's physical attributes, such as his long neck and protruding chin, which they aim to capitalize on. Meanwhile, Frank Martin has been training hard, and a recent clip of him honing his skills has generated buzz. Will Tank's preparation and power be too much for Frank, or will Frank pull off a shocking victory?
"You know, I stay bad with me, win with me. You know, like, that shit is one of them things, like, I embrace it. You know, I'm eating off of it. You know, it's fueling me, so."
Frank Martin exuded confidence as the fight drew near, citing his rigorous training regimen and mental preparation. "I feel good, I feel sharp," he declared, emphasizing the importance of mental toughness. When questioned about his opponent, Martin acknowledged Tank's versatility and well-rounded skills, admitting that he poses significant challenges. Undaunted, Martin expressed his determination to rise to the occasion, stating, "This fight will bring out the best in me, and I'm ready to seize the moment."
"I feel like he opposed a lot of challenges, you know. He's a balanced fighter, well-rounded fighter, so, you know, he gonna bring the best out of me."
Frank Martin has embraced the underdog role, using it as motivation to drive his determination. Despite the odds being in favor of his opponent, Martin remains undeterred, inviting others to bear with him as he prepares to defy expectations. He recognizes the significance of this fight, acknowledging that a victory over Tank Davis would catapult him to superstardom and make him a household name. Martin considers this opportunity a rare chance for fighters to change their trajectory in the sport and is grateful for the chance to do so. In a message to his opponent, Martin looks forward to facing Tank Davis on June 15th, hoping to encounter the best version of him while promising to give his all. Interestingly, Martin has gained support from notable figures like Errol Spence, who believes Martin will give Tank a run for his money. With this kind of backing, Martin's confidence is likely to soar, making for an intriguing showdown.
"Most skilled, talented fighter that Tank ever fought. Like, it's one of those he can't take those early rounds off and feel like he's gonna come in and sit."
Errol Spence Jr. has thrown his weight behind Frank Martin, boldly predicting a victory for Martin in the upcoming fight. Spence emphasized that Martin is the most skilled and talented opponent Tank Davis has ever faced, and that he has the potential to dominate the fight from start to finish. While acknowledging Davis as a great fighter, Spence stressed that Martin must not concede early rounds, as he has the speed, strength, and power to control the fight from the first bell to the final round. Spence's endorsement has undoubtedly boosted Martin's confidence, and fans can expect an electrifying performance from Martin on fight night.
"I mean, Tank gonna put up a fight. You know, he's a great fighter, but I feel like Frank definitely gonna take it. I feel like he's the best fighter he's ever fought. He gonna see the speed, he gonna see the strength."
Errol Spence Jr. revealed his reasons for backing Frank Martin, tracing back to when Martin first caught his attention. Martin had started training with Spence's younger brother, and Spence was impressed by his early performances. Despite fierce competition to sign him, Spence recognized Martin's potential and decided to bring him on board. He praised Martin's dominance in the ring, particularly his victory over Michael Rivera, which cemented his status as a top-level fighter. Spence highlighted Martin's journey and current standing as one of the best in the 135-pound division. He emphasized that Martin's upcoming fight against Tank Davis, the division's big dog, presents a significant opportunity for Martin to prove himself as the top lightweight fighter. With Spence's endorsement, Martin's confidence is likely to soar as he prepares to face the challenge of a lifetime.
This is me coming out victorious, you know. Just me going out there being me, being who I am, not letting, you know, Tank Frantics, none of his little distractions that he try to throw fighters off.
Frank Martin exuded confidence and determination, vowing to stay focused and unfazed by Tank Davis's tactics. He predicted a triumphant outcome, trusting in his abilities and remaining true to himself. Both Errol Spence Jr. and Martin urged fans to support the highly anticipated fight, which promises to be a pivotal moment in Martin's career as a boxer. Renowned trainer Robert Garcia also believes Martin will put up a formidable fight, further fueling the excitement and anticipation surrounding this thrilling matchup.
He's never gone after those guys. He's picked the right opponents. They've done a great job with him. This is probably the most talented, probably going to be the most difficult one that he faces.
Robert Garcia praised Frank Martin as Tank Davis's most skilled opponent yet, citing Martin's well-rounded abilities and potential to challenge Davis effectively. Garcia noted that Davis has carefully selected his opponents, contributing to his superstardom, and has yet to face top fighters like Shaker Stevenson. However, Garcia emphasized that Martin is likely the most talented and difficult opponent Davis has faced, with a significant difference in experience between the two. Martin's completeness as a fighter and Davis's carefully managed career make for an intriguing matchup. Robert Garcia praised Frank Martin as Tank Davis's most skilled opponent yet, citing Martin's well-rounded abilities. However, Garcia noted Davis's experience headlining big fights and performing on the big stage would be an advantage. Martin's first high-profile fight could affect his performance, but his experienced trainer could help. Garcia dismissed concerns about Martin being affected by Ryan Garcia's situation, emphasizing each fighter has their own team and camp. He discussed the implications of a Davis win, stating Davis needs to defeat top names like Lomachenko or Shaker Stevenson to be considered the face of boxing. The boxing world predicts a tough fight, but favors Tank Davis to win. Can Frank Martin hand Tank Davis his first defeat? Share your thoughts in the comments. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on notifications for the latest updates.